One of the concerns I get a lot from students is about approaching girls. They feel like they're gonna look stupid, they're gonna look dumb, they're gonna look weird if they approach a girl. If you really wanna have a good life, if you really wanna lead a life that's filled with passion, filled with fun, and a sense of freedom, feeling alive, then you need to get over this. Because how can a man ever truly be a man and feel alive if he's afraid of women? How can you truly say what needs to be said? How can you really do what needs to be done? And what about those times when you go to the gas station, the mall, the grocery store, the nightclub, and there's that girl that you really want to say hi to and you just don't? Or since you haven't worked this out, you sit there and get up so much nervous energy, but she's so cute, you got to go talk to her anyways, that you finally go over there and say something. What happens? Well, you blast her with that nervous energy and you do look weird. But with a little bit of work, with a little bit of application, and a little bit of desensitization and practice, you can actually let this go and get over this once and for all. The truth is that it's not the fact that you approach that's the problem. It's not the fact that you walk up and say hi. It's not the fact that you even say something assertively to show your masculine nature, to show you're confident. It's how weird you feel inside when you say it. And the only way to get through that is to start facing it a little bit at a time, a little bit more, and then a little bit more. We're gonna be talking more about this, and I'm gonna be creating stuff to help you guys desensitize it, not by walking up and trying to say everything perfect every time you go up to say hi to a girl, but through the little steps that desensitize every phase of this, so that ultimately, when you do go up, you're free inside. And when you're free, it's really interesting because it doesn't matter as much what you say anymore. Because you can talk about this, that, or the other, and the truth is, because you're in that free, open, flowing state, your emotions do the work, your feeling does the work, the way you look at her, the way you connect to her, the way these positive emotions fly do the work. And it makes it so much easier, if you can get good at this, to just meet women every day, even if you're not approaching them. You're standing next to them in line at Starbucks, and bam, a conversation seems to break out, and you don't even know how it happened. Or you're at the grocery store, and you're joking with the cashier who you've met a million times, and there's a girl over there listening to that free-flowing conversation, and she likes you, all because you worked out your issues with speaking to women, men, people, anybody, to be honest, not just women, but anybody, and staying comfortable in your body. Social skills with other people are essential if you want to feel free and fearless in this life, if you want to feel powerful in this life, and if you want to get what you want. The most successful people in the world, most of them, have some level of comfort being social with other people, saying what needs to be said, speaking their mind. They let go of that fear of upsetting people and going for what they want. And sometimes you do upset people. And look at it, the most successful people in the world do upset people on occasion. But you know what? They have a lot of people that love them because of it. And if you want to be a powerful man, then getting over your fear of approaching a pretty girl and saying hi, that's step number one.